Hey guys, I just wanted to put together a bit of an ab video for you guys since a lot of you say you miss my Tuesday night classes. I think probably the highlight is having sore abs for days after the end of a 30-minute session with me. And it's only like 5 minutes worth of abs. So I just wanted to do a quick ab video for you guys. Now, it doesn't matter if you take 5 or 10 minutes to do these, but if you do them, I guarantee if you do them right, you're going to be the nice kind of sore for at least a day or two. So let's begin. First, we're just going to start with fingertips to the temples. As you breathe, as you come up, breathe out at the same time. Really tense. Breathe in. Breathe out. Should feel a nice shaking in your inner core. Alright, transition. 90 degree angle. Just reaching back just so you can engage your lats. And then from here, we're just going to bring your knees in. Same thing, breathe out, tense. Make sure you're feeling your lower abs, okay? The reason why they're harder to pop, besides the diet. Okay, next transition. 90 degrees, and breathe out, and tense your obliques. Tense as hard as you can. This should burn good. Alright, now we're going to go into a star crunch. What's a star crunch? Well, you start in the toe touch position, then open up like a star. And breathe in, open up, breathe out. If you feel clicking in your hips, don't go down as far. Breathe out. And then from here, transition into an isometric hold of the star position. So reaching up, tense, and hold. And hold this for 30 seconds. And breathe. Smile. Five, four, three, two, one. And then action starfish. Three more rounds. All right, you got that? So what we're gonna do is, just to recap, 12 reps of your normal crunches into reverse crunches, then 20 reps for your bicycle crunches, 10 reps for star crunches, and then straight into a toe touch 30 second isometric hold for 4 rounds. All right, so I mean, if your abs are not sore after round 1, then you are not doing it right, okay? Just make sure you're focusing on that really tense contraction, blowout, right at the top, the hardest point of the movement. And just focusing on that every rep. This is, just take your time, okay? And that's how abs are made with RiRi. So enjoy, and I'll see you on the next video.